Hello Dragon Math Lovers for 2019 MTAP Reviewer MMC for Grade 5 Elimination. For question number 19, segment AB has four other distinct points between its endpoints A and B. How many segments are determined by these points? Okay, so para masagutan natin to, let us put it in a figure. Okay, so sabi dun sa question, si segment AB daw ay may four distinct points sa pagitan niya. Okay, let's say that the endpoint of this segment is segment AB. And then we are going to put four distinct points sa pagitan nila, naming C, D, E, and F, giving us six distinct points in segment AB. Okay, the question is how many segments are determined by these points? Okay, so kung mapansin ninyo, pwede nating bilangin manually yung mga segment starting from AC, followed by AD, followed by AE. Kaya lang, it will be too tasky kasi hindi naman pinapangalan sa atin yung mga endpoints. Okay, the question is asking how many endpoints? Okay, so kapag ganito, ang gagawin lang natin ay, since we are going to start with A, AC, hanggang marami tayo kay AD, okay, meron tayong anim na point from A to B. Okay, that means, automatic, it will give us 5 endpoints. Again, it's simply minus 1. Followed by C, since 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, ang distinct points from C to D to B, minus 1, it will give us 4. From D, 1, 2, 3, 4, so it will give us 3. From E, 1, 2, 3, so it will give us 2. From E, with 1, 2, so it will give us 1. Okay. So that's simply 5 plus 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1, which is equal to 15. Okay. So our answer for question number 19 is 15.